Really? So as if you ever listen to this show, you'll know that Charles has an issue with squirrels, and he sent this video.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was pretty good.
I thought it was hyperbole. I couldn't understand the scope of the problem until he showed me this video.
So here's this video, right?
All right. Matt, what you're looking at there is a squirrel, and he is, he is frightened of this cat that's outside.
Hanging on the screen door.
Yes. Or maybe this cat that's inside.
Surrounded.
There's a squirrel. I mean, what the hell? Really? I hate you. I hate squirrels. I hate you so much. I wish I had
this squirrel
to shoot you down. But I hate you.
The thing is, I've been to Chuck's house many times. These squirrels operate completely without fear of Charles or any human. They have infested the entire house and the entire surrounding area and are absolutely fearless. They do not care if humans are around.
They really don't. I've been mugged by a squirrel. And
hey,
so...
Hey, you got any nuts on you?
I have been mugged. This is probably where the whole hatred of squirrels comes from. I was at Wayne State University. I was sitting on the little bench there. I had a nutrageous candy bar, right? Yeah, that's how long ago this was. So I see a squirrel up on a tree, and I'm like, hey, little guy. So I look down, and I peel off like one peanut. And I go to place it on the ground or something, and that squirrel runs up my leg, up onto my shirt, looks at me, and then yoinks the whole candy bar out of the wrapper, and then looks at me again like, what?
What? What you gonna do about it, punk?
And then he leaves. He goes up the tree and starts eating the whole candy bar, leaving me holding one peanut.
Looking down at you mockingly, I'm eating your nuts.
You have been identified in the squirrel community as somebody who is a provider of...
Now, I've been looked at as like an easy target.
Yeah. Easy mark. That's it. You're going to have to resort to rat traps. You think I'm blowing smoke?
No.
Lay on some rat traps. They'll get the lesson real quick.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to take a break.